let's load the Zanussi condenser dryer up. I'll load it fully up with cottons this time. So, we're going to select the cottons heat setting. And because of the size of the load, we'll put it on 65 minutes. Thank you. Results. Very dry. Right, that's all done. Put a filter. There we are. This is a fine mesh plus filter, so it will catch a lot more than the standard meshes that you get on dryers. And the water bowl. There we are. Though you gotta be careful, when holding it. In fact, to hold it, you need to hold it that way down, because that's the stop. So it goes in there, but it doesn't come back out again. And to get it out, the water out, you need to drain it. There's a cap there, and there's a little hole in the cap. That's just basically to, it needs air in for the water to go in. So I'll empty this, okay?